Andromeda, the Mother Confessor is retired for the afternoon, so please come back some other time.
Bob wishes to speak to the Mother Confessor.
Sir, this clearly is not a good time.
Do not underestimate the power of Bob.
Please leave. This is holy ground, and I cannot allow you to desecrate it further.
We have no intention of leaving.
Very well.
Surely you can grant me an exception, Mother Confessor.
Not likely. You disturbed my meditation, God. Now state your business and leave.
I've come to give you one last warning. Surrender all the naturalizers in this temple.
Sandri, we help all who seek refuge. Maybe you can learn a thing or two about us.
You do not understand, Mother Confessor. It would be most unfortunate if a legion of ninjorks had to visit this location. I'm not asking you to surrender the naturalizers. I'm telling you to.
You? And what army?
You just signed your own epitaph.
Have I? I think you should leave now, Sandri, before there is needless bloodshed.
Very well.
Please inform Sister Genevieve what has just happened, and have her report this to the police.
As you wish, Mother Confessor.
Detective Anderson. Hi, Miss Wakeman, how are you? Yeah, everything okay? Yeah. Temple of Andromeda in Wiltshire. Got it. Yeah, I'll have a couple of detectives down there shortly. Okay, hang in there. Yep.
Did you just say the Temple of Wiltshire?
Yep.
My sister's the Mother Confessor there. What's wrong?
Head over there. I'll send you the details. Yeah, great.
Fight detectives. I drove that brownback scumbag so fast you wouldn't believe it. I was instructed to send you his Mother Confessor. Follow me.
So, Holy Honor Guard? I've never heard of that.
It's true.
That sounds good to me.
Does the Order of Andromeda have a lot of trouble with the Groundbacks?
More than you ever could believe.
I'd like to speak to the detectives alone, please.
As you wish, Mother Confessor.
Sister.
Oh, it's so good to see you.
So I heard you saw Brother.
Yes, he got into some trouble with some contraband on the Trinity Road.
I heard he took a wife.
An alien wife at that. She's Leonesian.
Oh, I see. I'd like to see them sometime.
Do you want to check out the space elevator on Catalina?
No.
Mother Confessor, I'm Lieutenant Harder from LAPD. You mind telling us why you had Miss Wakeman call us down here today?
Well, I assume you're familiar with Sandri Korvorsko.
Well, yes, we are aware of him, however, we never interacted with him.
But today's events prove what I've suspected for a long time. Korvorsko no longer cares about treaties.
Do you mind telling us what happened before we arrived?
Well, he came in here demanding that I turn over anyone seeking refuge to him.
And you refused, didn't you?
Well, exactly. Look, I'm in the business of protecting anyone seeking refuge from him.
Well,
I'm not about to turn over one innocent soul to that scum.
You made the right choice, Mother Confessor.
We've been investigating the Stone Corporation for quite some time, and it's obvious they're up to no good. They want nothing short of world domination.
And that is exactly what they can't have. It is up to people like us to protect them from that. Remember that. The time will come that technology can only go so far before we lose our humanity. That is all for now. Thank you for coming out. Don't be a stranger.
Good evening, brothers and sisters. The hourly confessional will begin shortly. Tonight's wisdom comes from the Tao Te Ching. In Saga City, abandon knowledge, and the people benefit 100 times. In benevolence, abandon righteousness, the people return to piety and charity. In cunning, discard profit bandits, and thieves no longer exist. These three things are superficial and insufficient. This teaching has its place. Show plainness, hold simplicity, reduce selfishness, and decrease desires. Those of you who seek to confess, Priestess Hope will escort you before me.